That was a hell of a tip.
No kidding. With the amount of shit we confiscated, we could have put Lopez away for the rest of his life.
It don't matter. He got taken care of anyway.
What do you mean?
Monroe's just happy Lopez is dead. As far as he's concerned, this case is closed. Hell, if he found the guy who did this, he'd probably send him a fruit basket.
Hello. Hey, Victor. Mira, I'm in the middle of something. What?
What? Victor, listen to me very carefully. I don't give a fuck about the drugs. I don't give a fuck about Ojuela.
What about Manuel?
Mira, mujer, cállate el hocico. Who did this to my brother?
What about Hector?
Luz, por favor. Okay. Okay, you're right. You deal with the Saints, I'll handle the Colombians. If Manuel is behind this, yo le voy a señalar a él porque la familia López somos los más fuertes.
I think the Carnales have gotten the message that the Saints are here to stay. Tag up their refinery. I want those bitches to see our sign wherever they look.
Do they not do laundry in Saints Row?
So this guy's the mouthpiece for the Colombians, huh?
Yep.
And he's in town.
Yep.
Interesting.
We've taken out one of the Carnales' legs. We smoked this guy, and they're crippled for good.
Yeah, and so are we. We kill Orejuela, and the Colombians will be all up our ass. Let's figure out what his game is first, and then we'll decide what to do. You know where he's at?
Yeah, well, I'd start with the strip clubs.
Cool. All right, man. Let's go buy this drug lord a lap dance. Let's go swing by the strip club and wait to see who shows up.
God damn it! It's all I got left, man!
Damn it!
When we get to Manuel, just let me do all the talking, alright? I'd hate for us to fuck things up with the Colombians because you said some crazy shit that pisses them off. Hector taken out, his brother Angelo is probably calling the shots. Lucky for us, he doesn't have his shit together. It'll probably take him a while before he's got the crew organized enough to make a move on us. If and when Angelo finally steps, he's gonna send Victor to do the job. Now, I know you think you're all badass and everything, but trust me, Victor ain't no joke. You run into that asshole, you better make sure you got some serious backup. Okay, let's sit tight. Manuel should be here soon.
Nadie cruce los carnales!
Fuck the Colombian, we gotta get out of here.
Coming.
Nice drive. You saved our ass.
Estoy cansado de ver estos nuevos haciendo cosas.
Julius, I don't see what the big deal is.
The deal is you went to talk to the Colombians without me.
We didn't even get to meet them, Jules.
And don't call me Jules, you haven't earned it.
Fine. Julius, you put me in charge of the Los Carnales. Shit, now you got me saying it.
Dex, do your job. Don't think you're bigger than you are. When it comes to the Colombians, you call me. Understand?
Yeah.
All right. Now that that's settled.
Heads up, player. I don't think he's going to stop by for confession.
They're coming from the south. Let's take them out.
Victor and his crew is storming the church.